I'm blocking you.
Typical feminazi BS.
Hannah can say what she wants about killing men, but after Slutgate, she can hardly defend it as a misunderstood joke, can she?
It's totally, totally different.
How?